Stephanie Johnson. Abigail Klein will inform Chad that Everett was arrested and express her disbelief at how aggressive he is. But Deidre Hall's character Marlena Evans will prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that Everett is battling several personalities. Though the lines may eventually start to blur as Everett becomes confused and flirts with Jada Hunter, Elia Cantu later, Bobby will be held accountable for attacking Eric. Marlena will inform Stephanie Jetta and Rafe Hernandez, Galen Gearing, about the problem once she discovers that both Bobby and Everett reside in his brain. It appears that Marlena will create a treatment plan for Bobby, also known as Everett, during the week of May 27 to 31. This will present several obstacles for her patient to conquer. Nicole will have a joyful reunion with Jude across town, but poor Eric will suffer because of EJ's paternity hoax. When Constantine gets back, will he succumb to Maggie's trick and end up in handcuffs? By the end of it all, our forecasts indicate Constantine may be facing a harsh awakening and possibly even going to jail. Finally, with the assistance of the reopened case and the recently reinstated DA Trask, Stephen DeMera, Brandon Barash should be able to liberate Gabby Hernandez DeMera, last played by Camila Banas. According to spoilers for Days of Our Lives, Stephen will be happy to see Gabby again, so be sure to check in for the remainder of his battle to bring her home.